Saturday night again, and we're here to do the, but wait, Saturday Sonic Soothing
Session,
there you go. So the invitation is to find a comfy place to be. We're going to play these instruments. We're going to do that for about an hour. It's going to get loud, soft. It'll get soft, and then we'll play this little beauty for a few minutes. And then it'll get soft for a couple minutes. And then I'll talk you back. Always good to have a little bit of water by your side. Good speakers, if you're not in this room. Thank you for coming. And a place where you can be uninterrupted for an hour. When it gets quiet, the invitation is to just do a body scan. Start at your feet or your head, whatever works best for you, and scan through, find out if you've got any blockages. You can do that as we're diving down in before we get like the whole journey really moving. And if you find an area of tension or something, you can give it a little bit of attention, some breath, whatever. If you find yourself twitching in the middle, it's okay. It's just energy moving, hitting blockages maybe. You can encourage those blockages to leave. Just got good people about that. So it's fresh in my mind. Sorry. Not sorry. Yeah. My queen and I start with three breaths together, deep into our bellies, all the way up gently as high as we can go, as full as we can go. Hold for a few seconds and then breathe out just as completely. And while we do that, I like to grow roots through my feet. And if you're laying down, it can be your spine, your feet, your head, whatever works for you. If you're sitting up, it can be your butt, your feet, whatever works, whatever's closest to Mama Gaia. I like to grow those roots so that anything that is no longer serving me energetically, that gets loosened up with all of this sound, I can let it go. Mama Gaia will take it up and we process it and use it for good someplace else. And those roots might actually bring something up from her if she has something to offer me that can assist in my journey. So I invite you to do the same, not required. And because we're about to stir up a lot of energy, that energy is going to be available to you to use. So if you have an intention, that can be an awesome way for the energy to get channeled into creating the reality that you want. I'm invited to do that as well. Did I miss anything? Great. We're going to breathe. We will see you. We'll talk to you in an hour.
Oh, I know what's missing. The lab mic.
I'll be right back.
Okay, well, at least you'll be able to hear me at the end. The remix will be okay.
All right, shall we try that again?
Thank you.
As this sound journey draws to a close, the invitation is to find the breath. No need to change it. Just notice where it is. And allow that noticing to draw your consciousness back into this body. In this here and now. This much energy is moved. You drink plenty of water for a few days. That way, toxins that might have been released from past traumas, or from tightened up muscles, or interstitial tissues, any toxins released can get flushed rather than settling someplace else. So do yourself a favor. Next 2-3 days, just have your intake of water, maybe your intake of trace minerals too. I'm not a doctor, nor do I play one on TV. It's just advice. Thanks so much for joining us. Hope it was beneficial. Pray that your wildest, most fantastic dreams come true with ease and grace in ways that only benefit your ultimate growth. Thank you so much.
Let's see, I think I have to put the end screen up.
Thanks for being here. We'll see you
next week.
See you.